think I have come to be something. I come not to be but a sword. The commandments God gave to Moses so long ago have not remained dead stone for the reverence of unthinking minds.
Dead stone? The tablets of the law? Dead stone? You mean?
Stone is what the law is written. But the law itself is alive. And living things are constantly changing.
The law is eternal.
You cannot change the law of Moses.
No.
That's right, the law is here.
The man is made of flesh and blood. He changed. God wants to write the law on your heart.
Rabbi, you said you have come here to give us the good news. Is this it? The good news? That the law is living on you?
The good news I bring you is this. Your captivity is over.
What does that mean?
Our captivity is over.
What captivity?
Captivity in sin. God fulfilled the promise he made to our people Israel and reconciled himself to man. God is coming to you. To all of you. Even the most wretched. Do not shut the door in his face.
Demon has always tried to burn into fire and into water to destroy it. If you could do anything, observe me.
Help my poor face.
Take off!